Nice intro. Okay, so I'm trying to remember what part I was. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember what I was happening. I was fighting Kurol! Yeah, I'm gonna kick his ass. Oh. Man, I wish I could always. I wish I could do the first attack. Oh my god. Okay, Kudo, don't move. Okay, good on you. Good thing you didn't move. Okay, save the tech for later. McGuire hurts. Not Obital. Oh wow, I thought you would actually kill. Yeah! Hopefully, Obito doesn't get too much in this part. I think I increased their defense, like a lot. The defense is so weak. God damn! Why is it so slow? Sorry. Yes! Thank you. Oh my god, I feel like Hakuro is gonna die. Oh shit. He's just like taking so much damage, I feel like he will die. I think it's Dory. Alright! Oh god. hurts so much. Okay, this might be a save. Or I think anyways. Okay, that's good. Yeah, level up! Okay, good. Attack Teruru. I don't mean, want to sound mean, but that's a good thing. Yeah, Archer. Yeah, you go, girl. Oh, God, I don't know. I always thought you was a girl. Okay, good. Attack Mokuro. Holy, but what's with the skills, man? You do so well. So many combos. You're not getting through here. I'll get through no matter what, and I'll defeat him. In the talking about Benali, if you don't know. We did move. Attack the board so then someone can stand there. Oh shit. Yeah. Attack the board! Of course. Oh, you didn't kill him! Who should I give the kill to? I'm gonna actually give it to Teruru because he always dies. Teruru, you're so weak, man. Susan is making everyone stand by so then you can get the kill. I don't know if there's really any benefit to do so, but... There you go. There you go! Guess I lost. Well, I'm waiting. Kuro sits cross-legged and makes a cutting motion across his neck with his hand. I don't need your head. Hit. What do you mean? Isn't it proper custom for a Mononofu to take his opponent's hand in battle? Sorry, but I'm not a Mononofu. I have no need for these kind of customs. If you let me live, I'll stab you in the back. Now what? Someone like that would never mention the customs of a Mononofu. Let's go. If you want to die so badly, just kill yourself. That's a good point. Just kill yourself. What? Please do not move. I will treat your wounds. Okay, ship. Let's ship them. Hit. Stop being ridiculous.
I could easily break your neck from here.
I don't want to see any more people die. All finished.
Then, hey, stop being...
thanks. Whenever you journey, there are always those waiting for you. Please don't forget that.
Hey, General, I lost big time.
What?
What is it, little lady?
Licking wounds heals them.
Huh?
You'll help.
This guy, his tongue hurts and smells quite ew.
Yay, friendship, I think.
Oh, so there's not much if you get like 300% combo rate. That's good.
230.
That was a lot of people.
Pooh-ah! What a racket, Yamo! I won't forgive those who disturb my slit, Yamo. What, Yamo? What is going on, Yamo? The rebellion has breached the castle walls, and it is a matter of time before we fall. Banavi, why are you? Yamo. Yeah, more importantly, what of the rebellion, Niamo? What is Nuangi doing, Niamo?
Unfortunately, he lost the previous battle. It is unknown what he is doing, most likely.
So useless, Niamo. Kill everyone, Niamo. Kill those filthy swine, Niamo.
Our forces are exhausted and no longer able to stop them. As I said, it is only a matter of time before we fall.
Niamo?
Inkar Oro's hair begins to fall down in droves.
Stop making excuses, Yamo. Even if it kills you, do something, Yamo. Or better yet, kill each other, Yamo.
Then my army will be victorious, Yamo.
For that, you are telling your soldiers to die? They exist only to protect my life. Of course I'm telling them to throw their lives away, Yamo. Do it, Yamo. Stop fooling around, Yamo. You go too, Yamo.
As you command.
Hmm?
You were waiting? Wait, Oboro!
What?
Get back, Oboro! He's mine! You're in the way. Step aside.
What?
I have no time to play with you. Get out of my way.
Play?
Play, you say? Don't fuck with me! Get back, Oboro! No, I will be the one to defeat him. I, Oboro! Get back. I understand. It seems you have made it this far. Will you not turn back? Sorry. I see. Let me ask you one more question. Just, who are you?
What?
No, please forget I asked. This is the end. Go! Okay, that might be way too close. I don't want to be like close to the guy, because he might move. Oh, whoops. Okay, I don't want to move that far. Archers are annoying. No offense to Doherty and Ngura. Just heal for the sake of experience. Thank you, First Remnant. Welcome to the cult. Or the Wind Angels, that's what I call myself. Still trying to figure out a name. Oh great, now the Wokdars are coming. Or I call them Wokdar Riders. They don't really have a name. Okay, I'll let Makura kill it.
This is gonna be annoying. Yeah! Oh my god, the damage, yo. Oh, well, we're gonna have to get that Totoro kill. Oh shit, I knew it. You still intend to continue? As long as my Oro wishes it. If that is your conviction, then, very well. Oh my god! Okay, Oboro, kill it. Okay, I just technically wasted my combo, but whatever. Oh, did you throw 44 damage to her? So much damage, only snap. Yeah! Not a lot of damage, but still, yeah! Have you become a little stronger? You want to find out? I cannot hold back today. Excellent! Boy, that's a lot. Oh, yellow. Oh, you did it! Oh, thank goodness. Hakuroru only had 4 HP. Is this the end? Wait! Are you running away? Don't go after him! But, Anicha. There is no need, he... Oh my god, you lucky man! Just saying. So lucky. I don't know. Well, now we can go again. We'll increase defense this time. Based on that performance. I guess I'll just increase defense for this. Aw, you didn't get a lot. I'm gonna only do this much because I want Eridu to get her tech up. So
very important to. More defense for him. Whoa, she has... Oh, okay. I thought she had 42 magic defense. That was 42 defense. Perfect. I'm surrounded by fools in Yamo. Oh, he's by himself. Anyone? Anyone here? Anyone? What's wrong, Niamo? Why won't anyone come, Niamo? Anyone? Someone? Are you here, Niamo? Emperor, I have come for you. Oh, Benawi, I have waited for you, Niamo. You were always the model retainer, Niamo. Well, what a battle, Niamo. Of course we won, Niamo. No, unfortunately, we lost. Niamo? It was perhaps impossible to reverse our fortunes. It is only a matter of time before they arrive. Then, why are you so calm, Niamo? Soon they will come for me, Niamo. Is there anyone else? Anyone else, Niamo? Everyone else has surrendered. The only ones left are you and I, Emperor. They betrayed me, Niamo! Pig? I have to. Then, hurry up and help me escape, Niamo. There is nowhere to run. You are already surrounded. Escape is impossible. Niamo, you will most likely be crucified and later your head be put on display.
Why are you so calm, Niamo? What should I do, Niamo?
Emperor, no. You indulge your whims excessively. Is that not enough already?
Niamo?
But dying like that is not fitting for the pride of an oral. How does a ritual suicide sound? It is arrogant to me, but I'll act as your second. Are you going to abandon your oath of loyalty, Niamo? No, I did not swear my allegiance to you, Emperor.
Niamo?
I swore my allegiance to the country, to the peace and prosperity of this country. That was my mission. Obeying you was the only way to temporarily preserve peace, but it seems that was not enough. I moved to quell the rebellion and unrest in this country, only to prevent the many deaths that would occur. And now, I believe they will be able to take this country in a proper direction. You and I, we parasites, have nested in this land long enough. For the sake of this country's future, for the sake of the people's happiness, let us disappear.
No, Niamo, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Oh my gosh, I'm so itchy.
I want to eat more delicious food. Play with pretty women, Niamo.
And why? Why does this have to be me, Niamo? I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything wrong, Niamo.
Then you have not realized this country has fallen already? This is a little late, however.
Niamo. Niamo!
Emperor, how about stopping such unsightly behavior? As Odo, should you not face your end bravely?
No, Niamo! No, Niamo! No, Niamo! Niamo!
Very well. In that case, I'll send you off as the last of my duties. Please relax. This will only take an instant. Shit. This, as you can see, the Emperor has passed away. Hakuroro Dono, I leave this country in your hands. Will you not allow me to die? You intend on just running away? You have a duty to see things through the end. You ask me to live in disgrace? Yes, I understand. If you say so, it shall be.
Dosan!
Is it finally over? I made you two go through a lot of painful things. But we can finally go back together.
Yes.
Anija, Everyone is waiting outside. Please tell everyone. Yeah, then I will be back in a little while. Yes. No. Is something else happening? Who are you? Oka Onkami Yokai High Priest. The rest is in deep, in-depth details. Oh, it's a different one. I see. Another country has been destroyed. It was only natural, for it was on its deathbed. What kind of person is the new Oro? Yes, the new country's name is Tosuko. Tosuko? No, it can't be. At any rate, what is the name of the new Oro? Forgive me. I do not have that much information. I see. It would be good if the new Oro was a prudent man, but... I leave the sending of the delegation to you, Monto. I understand. Orianko. Ooh, booby girls! Ortori. I have a humble request regarding this matter. It is odd for you to ask for something. Speak. Please, allow me to perform this duty. You? Yes. Hume-sama! What are you saying? Please stop such dangerous thoughts. There is still fighting in country, and the country's in chaos. And you do not know how crude this new Oro and his companions from that rebellion are. Pohumoto, you are such a warrior. But there is no need to worry. I am no longer a child. No, that's not the real problem. You have something in mind?
Yes.
If you, as Kamunagi, say so, then I will not object. Do as you wish.
Thank you very much.
What are you saying? Please do not confirm it so strongly.
Munto, I leave all the preparations to you.
Hime-sama.
I overheard something good.
That's finally the last of them. Here are estimates of the people's living and reconstruction costs. Please reveal them quickly and stamp them.
There are more?
Yes. After that are the letters of gratitude for the loyalty of the powerful clans who attend your audiences. Codification of law, establishment of a merit-based bureaucracy, implementation of agricultural expansion. Is there something wrong? Why have you fallen over?
Why do I have to do all this?
Because you are Oro.
And just when did I become Oro?
You must take responsibility for stirring up the people. If there is no Oro, the various clans would fight amongst each other. Other countries would invade. This country would once again be hurled into war. Or did you only intend to stir them up and abandon them? If you feel even the slightest bit responsible, then please prepare yourself. Supreme Commander, you mind talking? Anija, do you have a moment? Hey. I was here first.
What do you say? I was here first. Wait your turn.
You probably come here to talk about increasing the size of Rakshadi force, eh? Exactly. This is the age where mobility wins a war. We need more stables to raise more Waktars. Something that leads to death if its footing is only slightly off wins a war. Don't make me laugh.
Why, you? So you want to just pointlessly increase the infantry?
Taking someone's advice who never thinks ahead would only lead to a large pile of corpses.
Trained men won't die so easily.
In the first place, just how many years do you think we have to mess with those stables? Is that your only argument? Haven't you personally felt their power? I finally trained Mukhtar. It's the perfect animal. And how many years does that take? What we need is strength. Now! Our forces are getting better and better now.
You idiot! Try and think ahead a little.
You're thinking too much. Your brains are just made of muscle anyway.
Your brains are made of muscle too, but try to think some anyway.
Dirty, don't spit on me.
Dirty? You think these holy drops are dirty?
Well, have some more.
Now you've done it. You've done it now, bastard.
Oh, I get it already. Stop spinning right by my ears.
I'll take both of your views into account. Is that okay? I don't like being lumped with this guy, but thank you. Anyway, I knew you'd understand right away. Man, it's always one thing after another. With this, it should be taken care of. Is this enough? I am extremely grateful. I originally was merely a commander whose fate was tied to the country's. But as long as you need me, my life will be dedicated to your will. Of course, I didn't think you would try to run away from everything. Hey! Stop copying me! Same for you! From now on, I will be depending on you. Is that all right? As you wish. Yay! Woo! That was crazy. There's so much battling. Okay. So, the game's done, guys! Kind of. Just save again. I always like double saving. That was crazy. Now we are Emperor. I am the leader. I've got the power.